Our research belongs to geomagnetism, which is a subdisciplinary of earth science in general. The one challenge in our field is that we cannot really observe directly what is going on in the deep interior of the earth, which is 3,000 kilometers beneath the surface. And the geomagnetic field is one of the three quantities that we can detect indirectly to reflect the nature of the Earth's interior. And that part itself is one of the core processes of the planetary evolution. I was part of the geoinformatics panel for NSF, and I know that NSF has initiatives to build up supercomputing centers, and the Blue Waters is one of the more recent ones compared to earlier systems. But more specifically, the application of Blue Waters for scientific research is through our collaborations with NGA. NGA has established a collaboration with Blue Waters, and our project is identified by NGA as one of a high-end computing project which can utilize Blue Waters resource to advance our research. We're trying to understand the nature of geomagnetic variation and its correlations with Earth's evolution and its applications to the society. The geomagnetic field has been used by mankind for navigation over the past 4,000 years. More recently, geomagnetic field has been used to understand the structures beneath the Earth's surface and the interactions between the Earth's system with interstellar, solar, and the cosmic electromagnetic incoming fluxes or intrusions. Therefore, understanding the geomagnetic field and its variation will provide critical information on Earth's evolution over geological timescales. We do require a very large allocation of computing resource for our project, and we want to be extremely highly parallel in order to be successful. And the Blue Waters does provide these two critical ingredients for our computational needs. As long as the collaborations with NGA continues, we will definitely utilize the Blue Waters for our future research. Not only the tech support responds to our request very quickly, they often provide the suggestions which allow us to make changes and adaptations to the Blue Water system in a very short time of periods. I'm looking forward to future workshops of Blue Waters on the technical side of issues so that we can further improve the performance of a model and to accelerate our research progress. Because of Blue Waters, we can get our desired results in weeks that would otherwise be obtained in years.